Okay, today we want to show you how to play darts on Berlin Wall. You want to come to the Schimmel Bar, get you some ballistic knives, and get up on the table where Motorhead is. He's going to take two shots here, and we'll go see how he did. You can see the white stuff of your ballistic knife right in there, and you just press X and pull it out. And now I'm going to get up there and take a turn. Here's the dart board. One shot, two shots. Let's see how I did. Heck yeah, I got a bullseye. That rocks right on top of the other dart. That's pretty sweet. And I'm gonna go ahead and pull that one out. Well, I thought I'd look around a little bit. It might be a little bit off the bullseye. I forgot to pull it out, so let's do that, and we'll let Motorhead have a turn. Let's see how he did. Oh, no. Alright, I'm going to take one more shot at it. Get out of the way, dude. Get off my table. Okay, let's see if we can get a bullseye this time. That's one. He's going to get shot. And that's two. Oh, heck yeah. One's a definite bullseye, and one of them's just below it. That's pretty sweet. Okay, next, we want to show you, he's admiring my handiwork there. The other way you can do it is with the crossbow. Let's take a look at that. Crossbow's going to blow up, but once you get up there, you can see where it was, where the little mark is, where it exploded. Let Motorhead try one more time. See, there it is with the green spot, then it leaves a mark. So those are two ways you can play darts. We hope you enjoyed this video. Stay tuned for more from the Duke Squad. Thanks.